Zollner Elektronik is a family business founded in 1965 by Mr. Manfred Zollner Sr. With 20 locations worldwide and 11,500 employees, we manufacture a wide variety of products ranging from individual components to full modules to complete mechatronic systems for our customers. Our core markets are general industry, medical, aerospace, and defense. In addition, we also have a strong presence in the automotive sector. We cover the entire product lifecycle, from development to after-sales service. We've been working with KUKA for many years. It's a long-standing partnership, and Zollner is a strategic electronics production supplier for KUKA. That's why expanding the partnership in this development project and contributing our input regarding manufacturing was a logical step. The unboxing was easy thanks to the quick setup guide. All components and installation steps were clearly labeled. The robot's lightweight made the assembly easy, and it could be done by a single person. The simple menu structure enabled us to implement the first pick-and-place task within only 20 minutes.
My experience is primarily in the field of lightweight robotics. We have tested a variety of robots and accessories to evaluate their advantages for Zollner Elektronik. We also serve as the central point of contact to conduct robotics feasibility studies for our various business units. The clear user interface design is a positive aspect. In addition, the ability to program the robot using manual guidance simplifies the programming of robot motions, and the system can be set up very quickly.
Programming a robot should be as easy and intuitive as using a smartphone. The new KUKA operating system software demonstrates how this can be done. Short time-to-market cycles and highly flexible production are increasingly important considerations for our customers. With the new system from KUKA, we will be able to react quickly and flexibly to these demands. Given demographic changes, we will eventually face the problem of a lack of available workforce, especially in Germany, but also in Europe. The working population is going to gradually decrease. Automation can make a major contribution to solving this problem.
Industrial intelligence.